Billy did not even know the match had started. He didn't even hear the bell ring. That was the issue there.
Hey, dog, I just want to tell you something now that I'm sitting out here with you. I just want to say on behalf of me and my brother, we grew up watching you guys, man.
Oh, I get it.
I was 10 years old. It was great.
Oh, man. I get it. That's a jab at our age. Why don't you use the other one that kind of caught some traction and call us the old age outlaws?
Here's
that's
the
real
cover and a kick out.
That's why I liked you, man. You guys were one of my favorite tag teams growing up. That stuff right
Good. Good. I appreciate your humility. That way the lesson in humility come Sunday at the Elimination Chamber won't sting so bad.
Well, you know, Road Dogg, you guys did have some battles with the Usos' father, Rikishi, years ago.
Yeah, and it's a shame that Rikishi didn't teach his kids some discipline, but I guess that job lies on us now.
But when I was 10 years old, I used to watch my dad beat you up.
Oh,
and now I get a chance 6 days to beat you guys for the team titles, man. I can't wait.
So, Road Dogg,
I appreciate your confidence.
I actually don't think you answered Jimmy's question earlier on tonight when he asked
you. Wait a minute, Jimmy's asking questions?
Yeah, he asked Road Dogg if he was scared.
You said now Jimmy's the interviewer.
I'm actually terrified of snakes. I mean, if that's what we're into, I like long walks on the beach. What other questions do you got? You know, a lot of
I do got another question. I do got another question for you. You always said, oh, you didn't know. What's the answer? Like, know what? Like,
know what? Well, yeah. I know one thing. At the Elimination Chamber on Sunday, just like all the other teams that have stepped up to the plate, you're going to swing three times and strike out, Jack.
You like long
walks? Well, I wasn't good at baseball anyways. I mean,
and pina coladas.
You like pina coladas too?
No, I do not, actually.
And they like Rupert Holmes.
I don't even know who Rupert Holmes is. What does this got to do with the Elimination Chamber
on
Sunday?
He said you like long walks
on the
beach. He
sang the pina colada song.
Oh. Jiminy Christmas. Did he sing with my baby tonight? Because that's the guy I'm interested in talking
about.
That
guy right now,
the song's horrible.
In control of Jey Uso here.
What a right hand.
You know, the outcome of this match is going to be the same as the outcome at Elimination Chamber.
Well, I'm great.
Slick Willie is about to teach this boy a lesson in humility. Oh, I've seen this before, guys. You know what? Hey, it's been a real pleasure. It's been a real pleasure, but I've seen how this ends. Gentlemen, I'll see you Sunday.
Hey, guys, heads up. Down go the New Age Outlaws. The Usos are ready for Sunday. They're coming for the tag team titles.
Well, you heard Road Dogg say it himself. The outcome of this match is going to be the same as the outcome Sunday.
I think he misspoke.
I think he did, too.
The New Age Outlaws are reeling. Jimmy and Jey Uso are coming for the tag team gold.